Hey, it's Kelly here, and I want to talk to you guys today about having a meeting with your shareholders. Now, because you own a Plexus business, you are the CEO, and you have shareholders, and those are your family members, the people that live in your home, in your immediate family. If you're married, it's your husband or wife. If you have kids, it's your kids. If you have other people that live in your home that are directly related to you, those are your shareholders. And I want to challenge you guys to have a meeting with your shareholders so that you can share your vision for what you want Plexus to be able to do for you and your family. Now, if you owned a business and you were getting ready for a shareholder meeting, you would spend some time planning for that. So I'm gonna recommend that you do the same thing and sit down and write out, how does Plexus make you feel? Why are you building this Plexus business? Why do you take the Plexus products? Because your shareholders may support you from one end of the spectrum to the next. You may have shareholders who are not only not supportive, but they're against you. That could be one range. You could have somewhere in between, and then you could have maybe a spouse or even your children who are actively building the business with you, and there's going to be a big range there. And the shareholder meeting can be the same, really, no matter what the level of support is, because your commitment to Plexus is the same. And you need to share that with your shareholders. And then after you've shared your heart and your excitement and your love for the business, and you've talked about maybe some goals, because Plexus is a tool, remember, Plexus is a tool to maybe to help you get healthier. Plexus is a tool to make you feel better. Plexus is a tool maybe to pay off debt or to take your family on a trip or to retire yourself or your husband. And you need to share those things with your shareholder. Then I want you to ask your shareholders, what can Plexus do for you? Now, they may not be taking the products, so that maybe they don't have a health goal that Plexus can help them with. But maybe what you can say to them is, if you believe in me, and if you believe that I can use Plexus as a tool to achieve these things, what can it maybe help us achieve as a family? Maybe your kids want to go on a trip. Maybe you've got kids that want to go to a certain school or a camp, or a spouse who wants to do something they've always wanted to do, or learn something, or go back to school, or open up a business of their own. There's just so many things. And when I had a shareholder meeting in our house, there were things that I learned about my spouse and about my kids that I didn't know already. And you want to get them involved, and here's the reason. Because when you need to say, hey, I'm going to have to miss your cheer competition one day, or your child speaking or playing in a game or a lunch at the school, because you've got something in your Plexus business, you can go back to that meeting and remind them why you're doing these things. Same thing with your spouse. When you are getting on a podcast in the evening, or you're getting on a training and you say, hey, I'm going to need you to cook dinner, or I'm going to be going to a meeting, or I'm meeting with a prospect, I'm going to need you to pick the kids up at school. You can go back and remind them of how this is continuing to help your Plexus business. Now, all that being said, they are going to now help to hold you accountable for those things to come true. And I'm here to help you. You have an upline that's there to help you, because we want you to be successful. We want you to be able to look at your family and say, okay, now we can do some of these things that we've been talking about. So I'm going to challenge you to, over the next 2-3 days, prepare and have that shareholder meeting, and let us know that you've done that so that we can be encouraging you along the way as well. So thanks so much, and we'll talk soon. Bye.